All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Nothing can stop us.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Oops. Whatever you can. Losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going?
We're on the hunt! Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Huh.
Over here! Be careful. work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up here. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. You don't want to take hits like that head on. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention, creating a distraction. Thank you. When monsters are running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Trapping the vines. Now hit it with all you've got.
buried and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. Oh, anything useful lying around?
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Immobilized. Now's your chance. monster's almost done for. This is our retreat to its nest and recuperate. Piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?